Hello, my kids. How are you today? Are you happy? Yes, you are. We are in week number 11 and this is our class number 1. What color is it? The objective for today in our class number 1 is to recall and identify colors by completing some exercises. Critical thinking. There is a question for today. What's your favorite color? My favorite color is blue. Today in our class number 1, we are going to watch a video about colors. Management and monitoring, class number 1. Now, let's watch a video about colors.
Red and yellow and pink and green, orange and purple and blue. I can sing a rainbow, sing a rainbow, sing a rainbow to you. Red and yellow and pink and green, orange and purple and blue. I can sing a rainbow, sing a rainbow. Yellow and pink and green, orange and purple and blue. I can sing a rainbow, sing a rainbow to you. Red and yellow and pink and green, orange and purple and blue. Can't sing a rainbow, 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 sing a rainbow to you.
Class number 1. Let's look at some colors. Colors. Red. Yellow. Pink. Green. Orange. Purple. Sky blue. Class number 1. Let's recall some colors by an oral activity. Colors. Example. What color is the bag? It's pink. Now you look at the picture and answer the questions. What color is the book? Now you answer the question. What color is the pen? Now you answer the question. What color is the pencil? Now you answer the question. What color is the rubber? Now you answer the question. What color is the chair? Now you answer the question. Activities time. Task time. Task number one. Follow your teacher's instruction and complete the exercises. Starters worksheet. Follow your teacher's instruction. Exercise number one. Look at the pictures. Circle yes or no.
Activity book, page 14. 9. Listen and colour.
5. Blue.
6. Yellow.
7. Pink.
8. Green.
9. Purple.
10. Red.
Starters worksheet. Follow your teacher's instruction. Exercise number 3. Read, color and write. Closure. What did you learn in this class? Today you learned to recall and identify colors by completing some exercises. Thank you so much for your attention today. Take care a lot and see you next class. Goodbye!